Hello, this is Daniel. Welcome back to another Let's Play on Cuphead. Anyways, in last episode, I beat the Moonshine Mob. Now we're gonna go over here. Let's see. Esther Winchester and High Noon Hoopla. Alright. Let's see how this plays out. Oh, it's an aeroplane battle. MSDs. It's a minute but MSDs. Oh, she's a cowgirl. Literally a cow. That's just like a cowgirl. They're trying to be funny with their puns. Don't blow raspberry on me. Why are you doing that for? Listen to that music in the background. Oh, she got turned into sausages. She got sucked up in her vacuum. Maybe I might beat this on my first try. I did with Glumstone. Oh, or not. A gal can't enjoy a moment's peace without you meddling. Here it goes. Ow. Let's be frank here. I'm your worst nightmare. A brawl is truly brewing. Now go. Uh-oh. Oh no. Y'all took quite the fall. I suppose it's the last call. A brawl is surely brewing. Now go. Do not like this cow. No Minecraft cow for sure. I don't know why I keep hearing this game is Minecraft, but okay. For your tomb, right, Sammy Vacuum. Here's a real and begin. Aw. I don't know, like this cat. Woohoo! I hate to break it to you, Esther, but you're no longer a cow, so you can't moo anymore. No, white, you're mooing. You're not a cow, you can't moo anymore. Now she's back to being a cow. Cause let's start over. This is one mean cow.
Here's a real high-class belt. Here goes.
not still there. Excuse me, cat lady. We are back. I got the back time. Oops. I accidentally exited out. Sorry. Not meant to do that.
Good day for a swoop. It's on.
I didn't know I see that coming, to be honest. Really?
A great slam and then here goes. Thank you.
do not like the face, to be honest.
Thank you.
You're back. Alright, guys, I'm back, sorry. Ow. No! It just gets funny every time, I don't know why. Jeez Louise. Here it goes! Try this again. Yeehaw! This reminds me of Chip's bed again. Yes, I remember him. Yes, I remember his name. Hey, that's not very nice. Let's try again. A great slam and then some. It's on. Wait, longest boss of this DLC, longest boss fight. Not really long. Probably gonna be the boss that takes me the longest to fight all the other bosses in the DLC. I'm not jinxing it, of course. I'm trying to jinx it. Don't mind if I do. Thank you! That was very tasty. I wanna eat some of that. Wanna eat that. Thank you. Looks like I'm getting a free dinner. I can't complain one bit. All that. And with the super too. This is who knows how many. This is probably like B plus. See, this is the first boss at DLC that I haven't got. Hang on, surprisingly, Miss Chalice, you got the desert lines. All right, thank you. Anyways, that's gonna be the video here. Unfortunately, we don't have time for one of the champions of the King's Leap, but we might do that next episode, as well as another boss. Anyways, that's gonna be the end of the video here. Thanks for watching. We'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.